in nature. Dominance is beauty. Sympathy spills from the fallen to soak the soil in disgrace. A warrior's charge is unyielding control to erase her rival's legacy, to rip hope from their torso until they are sterile and barren of purpose. Without hope, without a future, without ambition. And so she comes before us now, the six-time champion of the world, ranked number six in the world, 104 hard-boiled eggs, 41 Nathan's Famous hot dogs and buns, and 8.5 pounds of kimchi, Miki Sudo! Ladies and gentlemen, it is go time. It is go time time. It is go, no go, lock and load. Love them and leave them. Smoke them if you got them. See you on a CSC on the other side. Time, time. Count it down with me from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
And we are underway. The 2020 Nathan's Famous Hot Dog Eating Contest is off, and Miki Sudo already out to a fast start.
You know, we've been talking a lot about how psyched everyone is for live sports to be back. I'm just happy to watch someone other than my wife and kids eat lunch, to be honest. It's been like 3-4 months, 3 meals a day. I got a shout out to my dishwasher.
3 already on the board for Miki, and one of the things that we were interested in, the response of the eaters to the lack of the normal crowd noise in here as they start to acclimate to the new normal.
It's almost hard to call. It's totally different, right? But I think they're probably liking it. They get to focus on the matter at hand, which is eating as many Nathan's Famous hot dogs and buns as they can in 10 minutes.
Almost a minute in, Miki pacing the group with 4 hot dogs and buns. Laurel Marie Melly chomping at her heels with 3 hot dogs of her own.
You see Miki goes to her shoulder there. That's one of her, people think it's a tick. It's actually because she's way into hygiene. She said when she brushes her teeth, she doesn't sing happy birthday. She actually sings Bob Seger's Turn the Page. That's how into hygiene she is. 5 minutes, 11 seconds. If I were Anthony Fauci, I would tell people to brush their teeth singing to Freebird. 10 minutes runtime.
It's a hell of a guitar solo and a hell of a way to practice hygiene. Miki getting ready to eclipse her personal record of 41 hot dogs and buns with a minute and a half remaining.
There it is. That's got to make her feel good. Go into the sleeve. Can she set a new personal best right here?
Is that it? Did she do 41 hours?
Came in with a goal in mind.
She has broken her own personal best, ladies and gentlemen. 42 and a half. 1 minute and 12 seconds. It is possible, though unlikely, she could break the world record. Very difficult now in the latter moments of the contest.
She's got 1 minute to get just over 3 hot dogs down. This is sensational stuff from Miki no matter what. This is Nadia Comaneci's perfect 10. It's Joan Benoit in 84. This is Venus Williams at Wimbledon in 05. This is Madison Bailey's portrayal of Kiara in Outer Banks. I am woman. Hear me roar.
16 and a half pints of vanilla ice cream in 6 minutes, 8.5 pounds of kimchi in 6 minutes, and now standing on the precipice of the women's record here at Nathan's Famous.
One more dog. 30 seconds. Miki is going to high step into the promised land. 7 belts for her.
Tell me when. 17 seconds.
45 down.
The final 10 seconds are here.
Dave, tell me when.
47.
How many?
47.
47! Your world record is broken! The world
and with that,
she did it.
Miki Sudo passes Kobayashi, 7 titles and a new world record.
Unbelievable accomplishment from Miki here today. Beautiful stuff.
I'm so sorry.
Congratulations. How do you feel right now?
I think I broke a record.
We're getting the official count.
We're getting the official count. I think it went well.
What was it like with no crowd here?
You know, everybody, the camera crew was kind enough to cheer for me. I think I heard some of my fellow competitors yell my name, so that was really nice. And to everybody watching at home, I wish you could be here, but thank you so much for supporting us from your living rooms.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.